on me now.
Okay.
Stuart and Nicole, marriage is the union of two people, equal partners in the eyes of God. Nicole, will you have Stuart to be your husband?
I will.
She said, I will. Stuart, will you have Nicole to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, walk beside her and share in all of life together, in sickness and in health, in wealth or poverty, through good times and bad, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I, Stuart. Take you, Nicole.
Take you, Nicole. I forgot that part.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
I, Nicole.
Take you, Stuart.
Take you, Stuart.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I give you this ring as a sign of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
I give you this ring as a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Stuart, you may kiss your bride.
I love you. Face this way.
I'm pleased to be the first to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Stuart Paul Davis.
Welcome, Stuart and Nicole Davis!
Nicole, Stuart, congratulations on your big day. Nicole, it's hard to believe I've known you now for almost 16 years. I've a million funny stories from when we were kids, but I will always remember our first slumber party at your house and how we used to sing Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey with our hairbrushes to When You Believe. Anyway, I'm so happy for you guys and have a beautiful, blessed day.
Oh, I got nothing appropriate to say and a lot of inappropriate things. I'm just going to leave it at congratulations, and I'll say some inappropriate things later.
So you pushing me in the pool all the time and feeding me dog biscuits while you ate sticks of butter. So congratulations to you too, and I'm sure you're going to be awesome together.